the lookout for survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Let's hope so.
Yeah.
In here. That's a Nazi commander. Moving to engage. It's making rounds.
Kill it before they overwhelm you.
That's it. Over there! The captain! Captain, give me a status report. Where are the rest of your troops? And what's going on with that thing up there?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do.
It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The Hell Planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to Free Paris.
You did say Hell Planes. Please tell me those aren't what they sound like.
Captain, up there! The bar!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight!
Come in. I read you.
Grazie a Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
We found the captain, but it's not looking good. The Venice contingent is all but destroyed, and the base is overrun with dead. Top of that, we got this damn hellstorm to deal with. I hate to say it, Bruno, but it's not looking good for Venice.
While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists.